That's it. That's it. Kanaan's going to win.
Said it's win or else that he won. Your thoughts?
Yeah, he's just awesome in those situations. He was great.
Pascal's going to be quiet. Go, thanks. Jimmy Vassar.
You mentioned Alex Zanardi. Of course, Zanardi lost his legs in a crash. There he is in the foreground. That's Max Pappas sitting right alongside of him. Zanardi lost both his legs in a crash over in Germany back in 2001. Has gone on to win two gold medals in the Paralympics. He has been an inspiration to everybody. Look at Pappas. They're both as emotional as John is going to be. They're all very close friends. It is the emotion in this soccer ball now is unbelievable. Father was dying at a very young age. He said to him in his deathbed, he says, keep racing, take care of your family. And it has stuck with Tony all through his life.
And he did that with a really bad son today, didn't he?
I don't think he's feeling any pain in that thumb.
That thumb probably feels good right now.
He makes the turn towards victory lane. Great champion.
They will be celebrating in Brazil tonight.
12 years, you've waited so long, you've been so close. What made the difference today?
I get a little bit of love today. And again, it's for the fans. It's for my dad that's not here. And but mainly for all of you guys. I mean, I was looking at the stands and it was unbelievable. So, man, I give it up.
You got a good luck medal returned to you that you had given away 9 years ago to a young lady that was ill. You got a visit from Alex Zanardi this weekend. You got the medal that the young lady gave you. Well, there it is. 9 years ago, and it was returned to you for good luck today. And your friend Alex Zanardi gave you a little good luck medal as well. It all played out for you, but you earned it in the car today.
Thank you very much. I'm speechless. I think, Vince, I want to thank everybody in the booth. I mean, I've never seen so many people, even from the other teams. You know, this is it, man. I made it. Finally, I'm going to put my ugly face in that trophy.
You told me yesterday that some drivers make their name at Indianapolis for winning. You had made your name because you hadn't won. Today, you're the winner, and you'll ever forever be known as Tony K.
If we're not winning, now we are for winning. So, I don't know what to say.
What went through your mind when the yellow came out and you knew that you were going to be the winner?
I said, Kevin, I couldn't believe it. And then I'm like, how many laps to go? How many laps to go? And then it was two to go. So I said, that's it. I guess we're, and I have to say, the last lap was the longest lap of my life. And I wanted the pace car to hurry up so bad, but I've enjoyed it. And again, we did it.
You said you win the Indy 500, you're going to go home and see your boy. You going to make that trip here soon?
I hope so, man. I think I'm going to get so busy, but he's at home. He knows I promised him a trophy, and it's a good one.
You're bringing it home, my friend. Tony Kanaan has won the 97th running of the Indianapolis 500. Checkered flags in that brief.